Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky.
Alexa, do you take Cody to be your husband, promising to love him, comfort, honor, respect, and care for him for the rest of your life?
I do.
You, Alexa, as my wife, in friendship and in love. I encourage you and laugh with you. These things I give you today and all the days of my life.
I, Alexa, choose you, Cody, as my husband. When life seems easy and when it seems hard, I vow to mourn with you and have a party for LeBron when he retires. What?
So by the authority vested in me by the state of New York, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Cody, you may kiss your bride.
There was a point in time I may as well have been a trumpet. Mom, this might be the point where you should thank Cody for keeping me alive and out of jail. Alexa, you will always be the Monica to my Rachel, and I'm so happy that he found our Chandler. I love you both. Cheers.
Three beautiful, smart, athletic girls. They couldn't stop there. I wish you both the best, and everyone here. Here's to a great 2019, and the newest member of the Trump family.